Hey guys, Dylan here. Kind of hanging out in the bed again, and I just noticed that they started digging on the left-hand side. Look at this plume of debris that's kicked up from whatever he's digging down here. He just found Tug in his spot and went and kicked him out, and that's what threw up all this debris in the water column, and I went and grabbed the camera just to kind of observe. I know it's a Sicolify picking this new spot and really digging it out, which is cool. I actually like that he's on the left-hand side because it keeps him away from all the other fish that are kind of hiding on the right-hand side. One thing with him being over here is this was the Aratus's territory, you know? So the Aratus is gonna be looking for a new home and likely pestering these fish up here, and I feel bad for the chipoke because that's the Aratus's main victim. But let's come over to the tank a little bit. Look at this hole. He's all the way to glass. Look at that, he's to the glass. But I did shift some rocks again. I didn't want to because, like, you know, the territorialism video that I made was creating some drama in here. Just a little shifting of the rocks. So I didn't want to, but I kind of needed to, you know, do something about this area just to give them more room to get in there and maybe enough space to have it be more than one fish's territory, you know? It's a large enough tank and there's enough rock work in here to, you know, to spread them out so much where they don't have to be packed into this corner. And it's a little better now since we get the Sicolify digging on the other side. These guys are pretty much relaxed. The people that are up here, the cichlid that are up here in this corner aren't so stressed like they were. And it's cool. But he's digging. He's down here digging today. Look at this plume of crushed coral and this mound he's starting to create here. Where are you going to spit it? All over the place? Good job, buddy. I guess we'll get in and take a look at him really digging. I don't want to fill it in, but I don't like glass to see the bottom, you know? I try to fill it in with some larger rocks, just because if we have some of these large river rocks fall, I mean, we don't want to crack the bottom of the tank. Might be overthinking it, but it's a possibility. And this guy, see, he likes his left-hand side of the tank. This is his territory. He wants to be over here. And Tug's curious, too. I don't think Tug's gonna really abandon his cool little pad he's got on the other side, but he's over here on the left, hanging out. More likely curious what's going on under this new rock structure. And I'll kind of walk around it a little bit. What I did was open it out, and it can actually get out the back now. If you can see, there's a hole to get out in the back. This is much wider. They can get in here, and they can just go right underneath all the way through. And check out the debris. It's finally gone all the way over to the right-hand side, and it's pretty much fogged the whole aquarium. Yeah, this is where you want to be. I liked you over here. I hope he doesn't kick you out, but he's got a big pit. He's got a big hole. Look, it come right over. Come right over to anybody who wants to hang out in his new spot. And this guy being the dominant, I mean, he picks a new spot every day because the whole tank is his as far as he's concerned. But it's cool to watch him dig. He's not so aggressive. He really isn't. I mean, you guys watch his video and it looks like he's being such a pestering boss, but he's not really ruthless or relentless or overly brutal aggressive, you know? He's just a cichlid, being a Pseudotrophius sicolify. That's what Mbuna do, you know? He wants his own space. He wants his own home, and he's going to build it the way he wants. And it's just cool behavior, you know. I love these cichlids. I think they're much more interesting than, you know, other kind of tropical fish, just because they have these highly evolved social structures and really cool behaviors. Not to mention, you know, what they look like. Super cool, super unique specimens. And they're larger fish too. I mean, they're not tiny little tetra. They're can get to decent size, and in the wild they're even much bigger, you know? But yeah, quick little digging. Let's see if Tug tries to get down here. Oh, nope, he got kicked out. That's what it was. Tug was in here, and they had a little tussle, and he really pulled up all that debris just because he was trying to kick Tug out of there. Just an update on the Territoria stuff. He's found himself a new little hole. And he's all right. He's being cool. Everybody else pretty much has adapted to, you know, what he's doing. And he's fine. He's over here on the left-hand side of the tank. And like I said, the Erratus is going to be pissed because he wanted that hole. But he'll have to settle for over here. I don't think Tug's going to give up his house. So he'll likely get chased out of there very soon. Thanks for tuning in, guys. That's Yambuna. You guys have a good one. I'll let you know. I'll let you know if I change anything else. But we got some digging. Peace.